Fast food giant Jollibee will temporarily close down one of its branches in Bonifacio Global City following a viral post. A Facebook user claimed she found a deep-fried towel coated in breading after ordering fried chicken via delivery. Jollibee says that its Bonifacio stopover branch will be shut down for 3 days as it undergoes a review of its food preparation procedures. It will also send out reminders to all stores to ensure that they are strictly adhering to these procedures.
A monument of the Philippines' national hero, Jose Rizal, will soon be unveiled at a community park in Canada. The 3-foot bust will be erected at the Nose Creek Regional Park in the city of Airdrie, a popular venue for Filipino community events. It is expected to be completed this October. Airdrie Mayor Peter Brown says the monument celebrates the city's unique Filipino heritage. The Philippine Consul General to Calgary thanks local council members for supporting the project, which he says is a tribute for all the hardworking Filipinos in the province of Alberta. Alberta is the second largest Filipino population in Canada. Former world number one Serena Williams overcomes a second set blip against Romania's Mihaela Buzărnescu to reach the third round of the French Open. A 39-year-old fell 4-2 behind in the second set as Buzărnescu broke for the first time. But the American was back to her dominant self, stealing her opponent's serve in the next game. Williams was up after breaking twice in the decider, but the scoreline did not reflect the fight that the Romanian put up to stay in the contest.
She was playing well, and I was playing well, and I feel like she was just hitting winners, and then this point was just so long, and it was kind of fun. So, you know, it's always good to, when you enjoy your job, you smile at it, which is rare for me.